This was a huge win for Hartlepool, who moved off the foot of the table. Chris Freestone made his header count on the half-hour mark, and Chester's resistance was broken. Peter Beardsley was back to his best as he turned in an outstanding midfield display, and it was his intelligent through ball that sent Gary Jones racing through on goal. 2-0 Hartlepool,